doing my new monster for my new a Godzilla movie using hot glue and cardboard. It's a parasaural office. She's gonna have spines like right here. And it's probably going to end. It does not look anything like Godzilla. Think I better make some adjustments to maybe the head. So the glue just dried, so now I'm gonna get back to working. Here's Godzilla. Did his spines about 2 days ago. I painted them black today. They had a little bit of blue, as you can see, still a teensy bit of glue. And I painted them black because they look better like that. And here's my God, here is my own Godzilla, which is going to be decapitated at the end of the movie. And I'm gonna get back to making my monsters. I'll see you guys later.